Today we're traveling to the region of Provence-Alpes-Côte d'Azur in the south of France, where the sun is shining and the ocean is blue.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart.
We start our journey in Saint-Tropez, famous for its harbor when you can see a lot of expensive yachts.
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine.
After that, we travel to Marseille, the main city of the region and the second biggest city of France. Then we travel to Monaco, the smallest autonomous state of Europe and the world. We continue our journey to Cannes. Every year, all the famous movie stars gather here at the Film Festival of Cannes. Then we go to Nice. The beautiful beaches make this city the most popular touristic place of the French Riviera.
Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes.
Lyon is a city in the east of France. The city is located at the place where two rivers, the Rhône and the Seine, merge. If you look at the population, Lyon is, after Paris and Marseille, the third biggest city of France. Lyon is the capital of the region Rhône-Alpes, and that is why it attracts many national and European attention.
I didn't know.